Hi there. Imagine you're at a coffee shop somewhere in Washington, and this dude who at least roots for the home team looks like he hasn't shaved in a while. Maybe he smells like he's been sleeping in his truck for a week or so. Sets up at this coffee house. He's got his coffee, so that's cool. But then he starts tapping stuff out. He goes like...
Thank you.